Mount Olympus right now is just a mountain in Greece. It's a national park and it's been that way since 1938. But there's a lot more to it than just a nice view. In Greek mythology, Mount Olympus is said to be the site of Zeus's palace and his throne, as well as the home to the 12 Olympian Greek gods, namely Zeus, Athena, Poseidon, Apollo, and Artemis, among others. It was said to be a very fancy area of living, with buildings being covered in gold and bronze. The area around the mountain and leading up to the peak was filled with trees and life. Olympus is talked about frequently in Homer's Iliad, which describes Mount Olympus as how I previously described it. Right now, it may not have the luster or extravagant buildings that it once did, but Mount Olympus is still a very attractive tourist destination, especially for those intrigued by its mythological history.